That brings us to this specific lesson that we're going to cover in this lecture. DFS wants to intelligently use the cluster memory for the efficient management of the metadata associated with the files and for caching the file content cooperatively among the nodes of the cluster for satisfying future requests for files. In other words, what we would like to do is, since we know that the disk is slow, we would like to avoid going to the disk as much as possible and retrieve the data from the memory of a peer in the network if, in fact, that peer has previously accessed the same file. And that's the idea behind cooperative caching of files. But in order to fully appreciate the question that we are asking and the answer that we're going to discuss in this lesson, it is important that you have a very good understanding of file systems. If you don't have it, don't worry. We have supporting lectures that will help you get up to speed. And you can get this knowledge by diving into a good undergraduate textbook that covers this material well. And the textbook that is used in the undergraduate systems course, CS2200 at Georgia Tech, is a good resource for that.